Welcome back. Today on my vlog is my birthday surprise. My birthday is not until October 15th and it is only September 19th and I'm actually really nervous. So I don't know why I'm so scared. I don't know.
Okay, there's no people. Okay, first of all, Holly, what the heck? Oh, you know we don't get emotional. I haven't even opened what it is, but I'm literally in tears. This is the nicest thing anyone's ever done to me, done for me. What? This literally looks like me and Holly are in a relationship. I mean, we are in a relationship, but not like that kind of relationship. This is where we're going. And she said to read the letter first, which I did. Chicago!
Chicago!
Freaking love you. Seriously, so grateful and thankful, and I love you so much. And I can't wait to film our trip. What?
Stand clear of the closing door.
I didn't film any of the process getting here because
you were drunk.
I wasn't. It was so late. No, we left at 1 a.m. Got to Dallas at 5 a.m. Got here, I don't even know when, and then yeah. Then we took a nap. What time is it? It's 4 here. And we just ate lunch. We call that lunch, brunch. Yeah. Holly doesn't know how to walk. Holly, where are we going?
The purple pig.
How excited are you?
Very. Indescribable.
We're at the purple pig and the line to get in is so long. Actually, the line to get your name on the reservation is so long. We made reservations at the Purple Pig. It's gonna be an hour. So we trekked on over to the Trump Hotel to get a drink. I had rosé. Holly had a dirty martini that was disgusting.
But I drank it.
And then the Purple Pig. Almost got this purple tig. Text her saying our table's ready. So now we're walking in the freezing cold and it feels like Christmas and there's Christmas.
It's so Christmas
lights up
here.
And I want to cry.
It's so Christmas.
It's freaking Christmas, bruh. Wait, we're not.
Was my OOTD. This turtleneck is from Forever 21. This was a bodysuit that I literally cut, but I wish I cut it shorter. And this belt is a Gucci belt that I got for my birthday. Shout out Danielle. And these jeans are H&M. And then this jacket is from Princess Polly, and it's not even warm enough for how cold it is here. So, that's what I wore today. It was such a good day. And now Holly's taking a power nap. And then we're gonna get ready to go to town and like go out and stuff. So.
Holly and I made reservations at Tao 2 weeks ago. We went there and waited an hour. And then right as we decided to leave, because David Dobrik is at Bottle Blonde, and we're gonna go find him. As soon as we decided to leave and go find him, our like buzzer rang, and then we were like, is it, should we spend money or go find David Dobrik? So we are currently trying to find David Dobrik. Stay tuned.
So we I don't have words. Our conquest was successful. We
found David Dobrik, and of course, because Holly's hot, we sat at their table, and Dom wished me a happy birthday, and they gave us champagne. And Dom's in love with Holly.
But he was super cool, and he talked to us, and it was just like a successful night. I'm not disappointed in that, are you?
Absolutely not. We pretended we didn't know them though.
And Holly pretends like she just has no clue who they are, which is probably for the better, because we're not gonna be like go crazy.
And then at the end of the night, Holly's like, can I get a picture with you?
But we got a picture of him, which I'll never say right here.
Skip dinner at Tao, go meet David Dobrik. That's a life lesson.
Good Sunday morning. It's now morning, it's like 5 p.m. Last night was one for the books.
Yeah.
Is it 5?
Yeah, it's almost 5.
Oh my god.
It's 5:30. Okay, well I forgot to vlog the whole day. But we went to Maple and Ash for brunch, and then now we're at London House for drinks. But we met David Dobrik, as you saw, and all my dreams are coming true. And then we're gonna go to Italy soon.
Oh yeah.
Picks to come, picks to come. But I'm really excited. This is London House.
Today is Monday, almost my birthday, everyone needs to say happy birthday. I've been MA all day because the wine got better. But here's what we did today, we went to Donut Juice, super good juice. We went to Zara because I needed to get an outfit, well, not Holly's vibes, for a picture we wanted to take. Got an outfit, super cute outfit. We went to lunch at Rosebud, super good. We Ubered to Sky Deck. Got to Sky Deck, waited in line at Sky Deck, took a few pics, which I'm gonna edit now. And then Holly's wearing like really high booties and a skirt. So we took a little break at this coffee shop right across the street called Sweat. Holly got a pumpkin spice latte and an almond croissant. I got a flat white espresso and like an oatmeal cookie.
What does that taste?
Horrible. You told them that I got a pumpkin spice latte.
I did. Just 30 seconds ago.
Whoever doesn't like pumpkin spice latte can unfollow
me. I don't even like pumpkin spice latte. We're gonna have dinner tonight and explore, I guess. It's been the best book ever. Guys, this is my room.
Shut up right now.
You're not vlogging, are you?
I am. Look at that view! Chicago, we love you. We're on our way to this place called Three Dots and Dash. It's a tiki bar that I followed on Instagram for years and I finally get to go. I'm so excited. And we just had to cross the river and I thought it was so pretty. Last night we went to the peninsula to have dessert at the Z Bar and a drink. And then we ended up talking to these two men from London who were super nice. They were like older men. Yeah, they weren't creepy at all. And just like sweet and kind and just like talking to us. And then Holly told them it was my birthday and they bought me a drink and then they bought a shot and then they paid for everything and it was $400, so that was nice.
You didn't pay for anything there.
Nothing. Yeah.
Happy birthday to Megan.
Thank you.
So happy she's finally 18.
Yes! This makes me look so self-absorbed, but I'm not. I swear I'm not. Thank you. last day here, which we're really sad about. So we're just gonna go to as many places as we can, explore,
stick around,
always. We just went to like this place called Bodega Imports and got pumpkin churro bites, which were not the best, but the ice cream was really good. And then we went to this place called Havana and got
Cordaditos,
which is Cuban coffee, and it's supposed to make you nuts.
It's
so we're pretty nuts. And we got a Cubano. It's so cold. Go.
Chicago. She's doing a victory lap. She is Chicago's fastest female biker.
I wanted to get to anywhere. Maybe we'll make a deal. Maybe together we can go somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car. I got a plan to get us out of here. I've been working at the convenience store. Managed to save a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs.